what's left is right. Chasing stars and holding view. I can't see the end, but we'll see it through.
Change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago, but all will be okay. I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I've changed for the better this time. I thought I would never be fine. I strive just to say I'm alright. And for the first time in a long time, I'm alright. I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago, but all will be okay. I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I'm not falling. I'll push all my chips and call all in. I'll bet on myself, you keep stalling. I hear destiny and it's calling. I'll keep my head up high through the downs and lows. And we're all going live, still nobody knows. But I'ma choose what's right and take what comes and goes. And ain't no one in life holding me back no more.
Dan sebelum meninggalkan pesawat, pastikan kembali seluruh para pawat ada. Tidak ada yang tertinggal. Kami ucapkan selamat berpisah dan terima kasih atas perbaikan Anda bersama Superjet.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay, all I want. And I pray, all I need are some better days.
Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything. So I'ma just keep buying everything. See you in the next life, hope to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight. Gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezes till I suffocate. Better change my mindset, meditate. It's pretty cool that I'm alive and that better day. I could walk, see, hear, I should celebrate. Think I could change my mind, maybe elevate.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in the better days.
Kinda stuck between a rock and a hard place. Do I work hard or live at my pace? You're only young once, yeah that's all great. But I also want a future where I'm okay. Living life is doing lots of cocaine. Wait no, it's living with no shame. Wait no, it's sleeping in on Sundays. I guess it's different for each of us and that's okay. Well, I just wanna be happy. How to get there? Glad that you asked me. I think it's different for everyone. Some of us need work, others need fun. Some of us need purpose to overcome, but try to do what you love when it's said and done. Cause there's so many differences in each of us. Trust your gut, it can show you what you want.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in a better day. Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days.
Are burning low. One for each night, they shed a sweet light to remind us of days long ago. Days long ago.
Ah, selamat malam, friend. Jadi ceritanya kita ini sedang perjalanan gitu ya. Jadi mereview perjalanan dari kota asal ke Bali. Dan Balinya ini spesial, kita jalan ke Ubud. Jadi berangkat siang, kita packing siang, kemudian pesan Grab, kita jalan ke bandara. Jadi dua kali terbang tadi ya, dari bandara Jambi kemudian bandara Jakarta, dan kita mengalami delay juga di Jakarta ya, delay 2 jam. Jadi malam sampai di Bali, malam kita pesen kokar gitu ya, jalan ke Ubud. Jadi ada satu tempat di Tegalalang namanya Sebatu, dan perjalanannya 2 jam dari bandara, 2 jam cukup challenging karena ya delay 2 jam pakai Super Airjet, luar biasa. Jadi pengalaman yang tak terlupakan ini. Delay 2 jam sampai di Bandara Bali, Ngurah Rai, Denpasar itu udah sepi banget, gak ada orang. Bandaranya juga udah sepi, tapi untungnya masih ada gokar. Jadi kita pesan gokar dan 2 jam perjalanan sampai ke Sebatu. Jadi kita mau istirahat dulu dan kita lanjut besok pagi ya. Seperti apa hotelnya, ini hotelnya villa, namanya Sebatu Valley Villa. Sebatu Valley Villa, jadi kayaknya di samping sungai ini villanya. Gelap gulita dan jam 11 tutup hotelnya, jam 11 gak ada orang. Jadi malam ini saya tidur sendiri, tamu lain pun gak ada. Jadi luar biasa nih, menantang. Kita lihat besok suasana pagi seperti apa. Jadi jangan kemana-mana ya. Sekali lagi, subscribe, like, komen. Ya, saya mau istirahat dulu. Beres-beres, terus istirahat. Karena besok pagi kita akan mengelilingi Ubud, Bali. Nah, explore Bali, khususnya explore Ubud. Oke, friend, dadah. Istirahat yuk. Aduh, yuk. Tidurnya pakai kelambu biar enggak digigit nyamuk. Oke. Istirahat, friend. Besok pagi kita lihat suasana hotel seperti apa, karena malam ini kalau mau keliling hotel enggak ada orang dan gelap gulita. Oke, let's go. Good morning, Ubud. Oh, good morning, friend. Selamat pagi. Wonderful place. Good morning. Pagi yang luar biasa ini, baru bangun nih, baru bangun kita akhirnya lihat villa kita di hari yang cerah gitu ya. Jadi kita bisa lihat villa kita dengan terang. Tadi lihat di kamar mandi ternyata semi outdoor gitu ya. Gak nyangka tadi malam kayaknya sih biasa-biasa aja, ternyata kamar mandinya semi outdoor. Dan ini pagi ini kita berada di depan private pool. Waduh, dinginnya, sambil lihat tuh di sana tuh ada valley-nya ya, ada sungainya, ada lembahnya. Jadi kita mau explore ini hotel. Jadi jangan kemana-mana, di next video kita akan explore habis-habisan nih villa ya, ada apa aja, karena ini villa dengan private pool, private room, dengan harga di bawah 1 juta rupiah. Jadi jangan kemana-mana ya, setelah ini kita akan explore ini villa ya. Ada subscribe, like and comment. Dadah.